Good morning, YouTube. I'm currently in Ceres, California. I'm going to be making my way to Modesto. What I'm going to have to do is go to the ER and find out why I'm having this here pressure around my heart. Last 4 days, it's been feeling like something squeezing my heart, man, and I'm tired of worried and I'm tired of dealing with it, so I think I'm going to go ahead and go to the ER and find out why it feels like an elephant sitting on my chest for. From what I've been researching, it's wise to go to the hospital if you're having chest pain, especially anything to do with pressure. I'm thinking I might have like a plugged artery or something. I'm hoping I don't get kept there, but in reality, I have a problem I need to be, I need help with this problem. This is something I can't just fix myself. And it's starting to really stress me out and worry me out. So what I'm gonna do is make my way to Modesto and go to the hospital and find out exactly what is going on with me. So I thought you guys might wanna go on for a little ride. Traffic. It's Thursday, January 2021. I think the date's like the 22nd. this is the airport in Modesto, off to the left of me. I don't feel like holding up traffic. All right, much better. Yeah, like I was saying, off to this is the Modesto Airport. On the way back, it'll be daylight. I'll take another video on the way back, so whoever's watching my videos, just stay tuned for my next video that comes out right after this one. There's the tower. Man, you figure the airport would be lit up, don't you think? It's all dark. Maybe if you're from the sky, looking down, you can see the lights, the runway. But just looking over to the left like that, it just looks like a dark field. Sunrise should be here in another hour, maybe less than an hour. We have an emergency vehicle going to be coming through the lights right now.